Frank, what's happening?
Vic stole my camera! She has the evidence!
What? Then get it back!
Great advice, Brad! This isn't over yet, rookie!
Screw you, Frank!
Remember me? I just hope we could talk about this.
You hide behind glass! Take all you see. Claim this, take that. Make it all yours. Give nothing back.
All right. A bit heavy, but I agree. I could do better.
Tomorrow morning. Give me the camera back. I'm a new man tomorrow, I promise.
You are part of the chain, Frank West. And I must break the chain.
I know. Dude, you did it. God, I hate you. Okay. You know what? You hurt my student. You took my story. And now you've blown up my favorite camera.
So be it. Frank West versus Zombie Lord. Let's roll, weirdo.
You all right, Vic? Vic! Where the hell are you going?
She left me! Again!
Kevin, watch out!
Is he regenerating? Can he regenerate?
He can drain power to recharge. I've seen him do it before.
That is bullshit! That is not fair!
So let's even the odds. I've got a plan.
Tactician! That sounds like it hurt!
Yeah, thought you'd like that!
Frank.
up, asshole!
I can't believe this is working!
Yeah, it's almost like this was my plan all along!
Glad to see your sarcasm is intact!
Brad, I need you at Kitaro Plaza. I need medical assistance now. Okay, come on. Stay with me, kid. Stay with me.
Hey,
Whoa. Easy. Slowly.
Calder?
It's okay. I got him. But we lost everything. Camera and Barnaby servers were wiped, and you blew the hard drive to a million pieces, so... Hey, you weren't really gonna shoot me, were you?
No, we're fatal.
Oh, like the leg?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Fair enough. I deserve that. But listen, if it comes up again, can you aim for the right one? It's kind of a piece of shit anyway.
Frank. I'm really sorry about that.
Don't worry about it. I've had worse. And so will you. That's kind of the shit you go through when you're a good journalist, right?
What about being a great journalist?
What is that?
An SD card? From your camera?
You pulled it?
Yeah.
Before it blew up?
Mm-hmm. Go on.
What do you want for it?
Oh, jeez.
No, I mean it. I'll give you anything.
All right. I want the story. My words, your pictures. Big coverage, big impact.
Together, 50-50.
Yeah, 50-50.
I like the sounds of that. Plus mini golf.
Oh man, not the mini golf. Yeah, okay. Mini golf.
Well, now that you've sorted everything out, we need to get to the rendezvous point if we want to lift out of here.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Grab anything you need, and let me know when you're ready to go. I'll get this gate open.
So, did your heart grow 3 sizes this Christmas, Frank?
Come on. We're good now, right?
We're good?
Let's publish this story. Save the world. Then we'll be good.
You need to get out of Willamette first. Let's go. Run. Head up. We'll get out through the sky bridge. So, Miss Chu, normally I'd have to arrest you for the shit you pulled.
You'd have to catch me first, copper.
Oh, jeez.
Think you could be a journalist without guerrilla tactics?
Ben, you think the government would stop controlling my life?
Well, they don't sound very happy.
Helicopter on the roof of the parking garage, just over the sky bridge.
Oh, good! Nice and convenient! Did everyone get a souvenir?
PTSD counts, right?
It did for me.
I think we pissed them off. Come on! God damn it! Give me a second with this door.
No, no, no! We don't have a second!
Please tell me that's all right. I need a vodka and whiskey.
Peace!